So suppose you have finished working in an Adobe Illustrator project. So once you have like finished the project, now you want to like save it. So for that you can simply click on file and click on save. So it will not show the save settings if you have already saved once. As I have saved once, you can see here. So once you have like so in that case, what you can do is you can save as a copy, or you can save as and click on save as and select the location. So I'm gonna do that. Then you have to like, you can change the name from here. And you can save the file as in other formats too, for example SVG or illustrator.eps PDF file as well, etc. Once you have done that, you can select the location and you just have to click on save. When you like try to save it, it will show you options. For example, it is showing the version option here. So you can like select your version only, it's enough. You don't need to select other versions. So you have to keep the settings as it is, and you can like check or uncheck these options according to your needs. So after all that, you just have to click on OK and your file will be saved. So let's see if the file has been saved with the desktop or not, as I have selected desktop as the location. So in here you can see in desktop the file has been saved. So that's how you can basically save Adobe Illustrator projects. If you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe. And also thank you very much for watching this video.